What's going on, everybody? This is an achievement guide for the game Xatrom Command. Xatrom Command is a top-down shooter made by Radalaka Games. And it's very easy. It shouldn't take you no more than 20 minutes. So you're going to start a new game and you're going to put it on easy. This game is similar to Smash TV and Total Carnage, games like that. Nowhere near the flair, though. You don't have the cheering of the crowd. You don't have the difficulty, for sure. But, just watch what I do. You don't really have to worry about anything much. You can get hit a couple of times and still not worry. There's going to be collectibles you're going to pick up, like health packs, weapon upgrades, stuff like that. Not actual collectibles, but just a few items. I think it's 3 achievements based on health packs and 2 weapon upgrades. But that's pretty much it. You're just going to go through about 25 waves following the arrows. You're going to face about 3 bosses. That's very easy but tanky. You're gonna sit there for about 5 minutes just shooting bullets into them. It's okay. It's an alright game. But yeah, just follow along, picking up the 3 items that you see on the ground, and get through the 25 waves. You should be done with this 1,000 in about 20 minutes. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one. And remember, you can do it.
I saved the best for last. It's been handed down from goof to goof to goof. And now, it's yours, son.